Where are you from? Toastmaster Pratiksha.
You know who is to blame for this? 10th grade SST textbook. In CBSE, you remember during the board exams, we had those maps we had to mark on. Okay, this place is rich in iron, this place is rich in mica, this place is rich in some black soil or something. Okay, people don't know, because of the way CBSE works, people don't know where Orissa is. But they remember Orissa is rich in mines. And apparently people who live in Orissa have own iron mines. You know what? No, Orissa is not a disease. Orissa is not always affected by cyclones and floods. And no, people in Orissa do not own iron mines. And this is not where it stops, guys. This is just the beginning. So once I was talking to this friend, this cute guy in my school. And I thought I was really hitting it off. And then he asked me, where are you from? And I instinctively said, I'm from Orissa, because I assume people know where it is. And then he said, what? Wait, really? I'm like, yeah, why? You're too beautiful to be from a state like that. And I was confused. So I questioned him further. What do you mean by this? Oh no, it's just that people from there are mostly tribals, no? So I was in a dilemma now, because I did not understand whether he was hitting on me or whether he was insulting me. And then another one of my friends I was talking to. And mind you guys, I've known him for 10 years. And he asks me, where are you from? I'm like, I'm from Orissa. Wait, what? I thought you were from Delhi. I feel cheated. I'm like, okay. And then he asks me, are you sure? I'm pretty sure. But why would you want to be from a state like that? You see, I know society has set a lot of standards for us. If you're this tall, that's a good height. If you're pretty, if you have fair skin, if you have nice hair, then you'll get married for sure. But now, do I have to be from a particular place to fit into society's standards? I mean, I was very confused and genuinely a bit hurt. Because Orissa is a beautiful state. It has so much history attached to it. It's the place where Ashoka gave up his title and converted to Buddhism. And there's so much more to it than just cyclones, floods, disease names, and mines, and God knows what else people think of it. And it's part of my identity. That is what I'm proud of. That's why I never shy away from it. So once again, hi, I'm Pratiksha. I'm from DTU, and I am from Orissa. Thank you.